Hi, I'm Josh, and I want to cover Akon's Lonely. But where do I begin? From my intensive research, I've discovered that Lonely is mainly sample-based. But what do we do with that information? We could just resample the sample and sample it into our new song. But that's not covering, that's just stealing. So the only rational thing to do is re-record the sample to be sampled, which is what I did. And to make it even more dated, I've smashed it through some tape. And it is important to note that all of the harmony is from this sample. He's only added vocals, drum and bass to the track posthumously. So here we have some piano, strings, my vocals, and some sort of horn. At the moment, this track is super slow, and it's also in 3/4. But how do we change that? By using Logic Pro's very own Speed FX, which is super great and intuitive. Bobby Vinton's Mr. Lonely is in E, and Akon's Lonely is in C, so I just squished the track until it was in the right key, which conveniently makes the time signature just the correct tempo to cack-handedly add some 4/4 drums in there. And the next step is to double up the bass, and there you go. That's basically the song. Except no, it's not. The main reason I wanted to cover this song is the cheesy, memorable backing vocals that litter this song and make it really take it from the sample loop that it is to the banger that we know. And then after that, there's not much to do. Just sing the top line, add some really EQ'd reverbs on there, and more compression than you've ever seen in your life. Really though, three compressors, and they're all smashed, and it still doesn't sound as compressed as his vocals. But here's the snippet, and I hope you like it.
Be out chasing you, 'cause ain't nowhere in the globe I'd rather be. Ain't no one in the globe I'd rather see than the girl of my dreams that make me be so happy, but now I'm so lonely. So lonely.